there. How are you? Let me just switch off our music. Okay. Come on, you. Thank you for playing with us. You can go and sleep. There you go. Right. Welcome to Circle Time. As you know, we are talking about seasons. And our special season is autumn. We are going to talk more about autumn today. Now, let's see. There is the word autumn. Annie, what is the first sound there? Look, a capital A. A for autumn. And what's the last sound there? Mmm. Mmm is your last sound. Now, have a look at this picture. What can you see? What happens in autumn? I can see this boy is having lots of fun flying a kite. And I can see it is really, really windy. Can you see? The tree is turning all skew from the wind. I can also see lots of colorful leaves. Which colors can you see? Orange and brown and yellow. On this tree, you can even see some red. And I know on the trees outside, there's brown leaves as well, or even some golden leaves. Let's put this down. Now, what is so special about autumn? You know, that is my favorite season of it all. Autumn. I love all the colors. And I love the way that the leaves fall down from the trees. Now, autumn is a very strange season as well. I think he can't make up his mind. Does it want to be warm or cold? Does it want to be windy or rainy? You never know. Wow. Sometimes it gets really, really warm. Oh. Someone, bring me an ice cream. And sometimes it is really, really cold. Oh, where's my snuggly blanket? Sometimes it is rainy. Ah. Oops. And sometimes it is even windy. Look at that. Windy. You never know what you're going to get with autumn. Now, the changes in the weather has lots to do with Mr. Sun. Let's read this word. Sun. Okay. So, during autumn, we have shorter days and longer nights. And in winter, the days are even shorter and the nights are even longer. So, in autumn, sun rises later in the morning than in summer. And sets earlier in the evening. Okay, so every day the sun sets later in the morning and rises earlier in the morning and sets later in the evening. Okay. I can even show you on the clock. Now will set tonight at around 6 o'clock. Can you see? The long arrow is on the 12th and the short fat arrow is on the 6th. At around 6 o'clock, 6 p.m. But in the summer, the sun doesn't set at 6 o'clock. It sets much later. An hour and a half later. Let's see if we can work out an hour and a half. Come on, you. Go around. There's an hour and there's another half. Half past seven. Then it only gets dark in the summer. A whole hour and a half later. And how about sunrise? Now, in autumn, the sun rises only at 6:30 in the morning. Let's see if we can find out 6:30. Let's turn this back. 6:30 over there. So the long arrow is on the 6 for 6:30. And the short arrow is just after 6. 6:30. Wow. In the summer, it rises whole hour earlier. Let's see. Go back. 5:30. Who can remember what time will the sun set tonight? Can you remember? See? At around 6 o'clock. That's right. Thank you, Mr. Clock. Now, let me just get my sun ready. For your activity today, you are going to use a circle made from card. A picture of a sun, a picture of a moon. What shape is this moon? A crescent, that's right. And a picture of a star. Now, first, you are going to color your sun. My sun is what color? Orange and yellow. That's right. Let me find. Orange and yellow. So you are going to color your picture of your sun. And cut it out. On the one side of your circle, like this. Then you are going to cut out your moon and your star. For the moon, you're going to use some glue and a little pot of messy. So you are going to apply some glue on your moon and sprinkle flour on top. Set it aside to dry. Then you're going to put glue on your star and sprinkle some glitter on your star. You don't want to use glitter. You can also use a little bit of shiny foil. Tear small pieces to stick it on. When your star and your moon are dry, you can stick it onto your circle. Like this. Now, what is it now? Day or night? nighttime. And now? Daytime. Nighttime and daytime. Now, you can play a little game with your circle. You can let it roll and see on which side it falls. Did it fall on day or night? Yes, day. Or you can spin it. Oh, on which side did it fall? Is it day or night? Yes, on day. How many times did today win? Twice, two times. Oh, you're the winner, day. Okay, remember, a circle can roll. A circle does not slide. A circle can roll. Okay, that is your activity for today. But I'm not finished with you just yet. Look what I found in the garden. Lots and lots of colorful autumn leaves. I wonder if you can help me count how many leaves we have. One. And what number is that? One. Let's count how many leaves there are. One, two. And the number two. Let's count the next one. One, two, three. Is that a number three? Oh, yes. And here? One, two, three, four. What number is that? Four. Let's count the last one. One, two, three, four, five. What number is this? Yes, five. You can make something like this as well if you want to. Right. Let's quickly see if you can remember your numbers. What number is this? Five. Four. Three. Two. One. That's right. Now I'm going to trick you. Let's see. One, two, five.